Okay, the next thing we have to do is create a data source for Cognos, which is a way of connecting to a database or a file that contains data. And in order to do that, we need to know what an ODBC connection string is. It's a line that looks like one of these two here. We use 4.0 if it's for an Access database, which is created by Access 2003 or earlier. That's a database that has like the MDB extension. And we use 12.0 if it's created by Access 2007 or later. And it has the ACCDB extension. Right? In either case, you say data source equals and then whatever the fully qualified name of the database is. Then you say persist security info equals false, meaning it has no password on it. So first we have to create an ODBC connection. Since me, I'm having the Windows 7 64-bit edition, I have to go to ODBC 8032. That's this program here, right? And I have to run it as administrator. And there's user DSN and the system DSN. I'll use system. I'll click on add, right, then I'll go down. I want to, let's say, okay, here where the databases are. I'll take a copy of this relational database, and I'll call the copy RDB for testing purposes, okay. Then I'm going to use the Microsoft Access driver for MDB files here. Remember to click on the right driver here. And I will call it RDB, right? RDB, because that's the name of the database that I just created. And I'll do a select. I'll go to the folder. And I'll select that RDB that I just created. I'll click on OK. And I'll click on OK. There it is in the system DSN, so I'll click on OK. Now we're finished with the ODBC part, right? Now we'll log on to Cognos. Now this part here, you can either do in Framework Manager or in Cognos. I will show you how to do it in Cognos. I think that's the better way of doing it. So when you get this here, welcome page, go to launch, and the last one is IBM Cognos Administration. Then here with these five tabs, go to the Configuration tab. And see, it says data source connection. Right now there's one data source connection, that's CXMD. That's the one that comes with Cognos Express when you install it. But we want to create a new one, so I'll click here on this icon that says new data source. And the name of it will be RDB. Next, the type will be ODBC. Next, the ODBC data source will be RDB, right? And the connection string will be this thing that we made here, right? Only you have to put in the name. The name is RDB.MDB. So I'll take that. I'll copy that. Come back here. Paste it in here. Okay. And then I will test the connection and test here, and it succeeded. If it failed, it would say failed, and then you have to click on the word failed and it gives you the error message. Then you have to look up the error message. I'll click on close here, I'll click on close here, right. Then I'll click on finish here. And it says the field user ID is mandatory. That's because I should have put no authentication. Okay, so there it is. It's created a data source called RDB.